Hello my friends! In today's video I am going to tell you how to define sex of your Petrosaurus thalassinus or California blue Baja rock lizards. Here we have an adult male, our proven breeder, he's pretty active, and in the following several minutes I will show you our babies that hatched in 2021. As you already know, and as a matter of fact, these lizards can be sexed, so you can tell whether you have a male or a female since the moment of birth, or a little bit later when you will be able to see the necessary features with the naked eye. So, let's go! You can see when they are sexually mature, males are obviously almost 2 times bigger than a female. If we look at female's cloaca, we will not see 2 enlarged preanal scutes as we can see in a male. So these are the scutes, preanal scutes, 1 and 2. Other features that can define male from a female are their well-seen hemipenal bulges and femoral pores here and here. This species is really colorful. Of course, it's evening here and they are not as brightly colored as they are, for example, immediately after warming up in the first part of the day. And when it comes to sexing of juveniles, we have the same signs to look at. So, if a juvenile, for example 1 month old, has these 2 enlarged scutes after cloaca, this is a male. And if a baby doesn't have them, so the all of the scutes that are situated after the cloaca are of the same size and none of them are enlarged, then this is obviously a female. Quite a simple method to tell whether you have a boy or a girl. So, using this approach, you can plan your breeding projects, you can plan your sales, and you can do whatever you want. Well, my friends, I hope that you enjoyed the video and now you know how to define whether you have a male or a female based on some morphological features of pholidoses of your Petrosaurus thalassinus hatchlings. To see more interesting and informative videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, visit us on Facebook, and stay safe.